Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. Rejoining Cedric. And I cannot remember what the heck we were doing last time. We were kind of looking, I know we were looking for a new thermoelectric suit, so when we have a way to explore cold labs. Go check out this cabin. Crashed airplane's gonna have a lot of zombies. Looks like a small town over here. Railroad station, so that probably means there's a lab somewhere nearby. I don't know, let's either jump across the bridge here, go over the Rutland, go south. What is that? Gas station. Yeah, let's go explore to the south here. Pretty sure we came straight down from the road there. Let's go back up to the road so we can at least explore. See if there's anything interesting on the road on the way down. It'll involve a little backtracking, but we may find something interesting. May not. Soldiers. Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. What's an NR031 dispatch? Amigos. Oh, okay, there we go. What the heck is that orange thing? Environmental combat helmet. Oh, that's interesting. That's a the zombie dodged. They actually going away? Where the heck did they go? Oh, that's weird. Ah. Maybe they're chasing a crack down there. Let's grab those grenades, ignore the batteries. Let's grab that gas mask. And some more MREs. Let's grab these things, they're wicked heavy though. Stuff in there. I us cost to repair this stuff on us. Still got a zombie and a crick down here. You know what? I'm gonna eat that MRE. Razor claw. Oh, I've never seen one of them before. This is neutral. Anyways. Let's activate that. Activate our heat pack with the entree. I wonder if I can actually put the cheese and the cracker together. I've never actually tried that. We just need a whole bunch of food. Oh, make sure we eat that vitamin too. See if that helps with our nutrition. Alright, where are we at? Regular solar panels. Yeah. I don't think we have the skill yet anyways to do the upgraded solar panels. A zombie dog. Might be able to get a thermoelectric suit in here. Oops. Make sure we got this reloaded. A wild boar. Might be able to get some bacon. Cooking on a budget. Sushi made easy. Let's grab the flour. Grenade. Who the heck were these people? Some more flour. Nothing in there. Anything in the yard? Backtrack and go over there. Maybe circle around. I don't know. Oops. Gotta take control. that? Oh, we got a military roadblock. And a tractor trailer truck. Just about there. Oh, the spotlights. Searchlight. I'm assuming the searchlights don't actually have the ability to shoot me. Sure, what kind of ammo that is, but grab that cash card. Right armor, right helmet. What is that? Plutonium generator. Can I disassemble that? Well, I was hoping I was going to be able to get a... Yeah, let's just grab some plutonium. I was hoping I was going to be able to get a generator out of that. Bunch of power converters. Ignore. construct that? Well. Yeah, blinded myself. It's always good. There we go. Not sure if that plutonium is doing anything to us. Engineer's hammer. Got some zombies. Ammo. I don't think that was really worth the if I didn't get the ammo out of it. Can I throw that stuff in there? Throw that plutonium in there. Yeah, what else do we have? It only has 6 shots left. I shouldn't have wasted them on this stuff. Is that an RV? Gasoline. One of the things I want to do, let's remove the towel hanger. Let's have a drink. Thank you. install our towel hanger. There we go. If I'm in range or not, but just back up a little bit. Do we have any ammo for that? I think there's a bunch of ammo. What does this take? It takes 308. Usually it's, oh, there it is. Compatible magazine 7.62 51 ammo belt. So I got these right here. Okay, if I get those linkages, can I... Let's use the tracer rounds, I guess. Yeah, I'm not too concerned about that zombie. See to you. guess you can't do that, huh? Yeah, destroyed the ammo. Can grab those linkages. All right. Maybe try getting that 50 cal. Annoyed that we didn't get that. All right. Let's and let's grab more of those. To do that. Wait a second. Also throw the Winchester rounds in there too, huh? More on this side. Probably just wasting rounds. Come on. Ah. Destroyed the ammo again. Wow. I just got completely sniped by that. Oh, man. I think that was Cedric's last save scum. No, this last one is his last life. sure when the last save was. What were we doing? Loading up? Again, without killing ourselves. Just out of range. What just happened? Oh, I got a zombie inside there. Surrounds on. Oops. May help you actually reload. Close enough on that turret. Yeah, one more shot. Go. Oops, what are you doing? Trying to get shot again. All right. Could at least get down here. As long as we don't go out on those either of those two sides. And get ourselves shot. Although we could. And I'm blinded again. You know what? I have plenty of ammo. This shit. Or not. Let's grab all that ammo. Throw the broken turret over there. We're gonna want to dismantle that. Get that 50 cal. Grab all that ammo. Grab all those linkages. This thing's really got some good range for blinding you. Let's throw that in there. Dismantle these guys. Really gotta be careful here with Cedric. He's on his last life. let's I'm not sure which one's more damaged. Excellent. This thing has belt linkages for that as well. Oops. Yeah, because we get all the ammo, but we don't have an ammo belt for it. Yeah. Let's grab those. Except I didn't grab them, I tossed them somewhere, didn't I? Throw our linkages in there and all our ammo. I still got something on me. What the heck did I pick up? Okay, let's wield our gun. not sure why I'm overburdened again. All right, let's. Wonder if we got a clear shot on that one there. Nope, just barely. Ooh, they're getting me. Jeez. I think a turret would have like perfect aim. There we go. Let's grab all those linkages. Activate them. Care of that one really quick. Alright. Yeah, way to drive right into that rock. Destroyed the 50 cal ammo. 1, 2, 3, that should be enough. Yep. All right, out of ammo again. There we go. All right. Let's grab all those linkages. Definitely something going on in there. Bunch more ammo, and some more linkages. I got something over here too. Oh, it's a heavy battery. I don't need that. need an aspirin because we're torturing ourselves carrying around all this heavy stuff. Let's have some crispy cranberry. And I don't know, how about some grape drink? Lemon lime soda. Let's catch our breath. Oh. Quarter fighting manual. Ooh, that's something that can easily kill me. Don't know how we're gonna deal with those. Suppose. Wonder if I got enough clear line of sight with the vehicle. Probably back up one space. Something like that. Get a zombie burger. I ripped my duffel bag. Let's grab the and that turret is right around the corner. I don't want to. There's definitely something in here. I don't see the other one. Hey, there's the other part of that helmet thing we found. There's a whole lot of ammo right there, isn't there? Alright, how am I going to kill this guy? I mean, I could throw a grenade in there, but that's gonna take out the entire room. Alright, well. Let's run. I'm going to. Gonna open the door and try and get to the vehicle. Alright. Open the door. Alright. Now. Forward one more. Oop, what am I doing? Ooh, getting shot at. Back up two spaces. Ooh, getting shot at. Shots we got left on this thing. 8. There we go. Oh, then. That was a heck of a lot of ammo. Else we got over here? Grab both of those, but not sure what else. Jeez. And some plutonium fuel cells. Oh my goodness. I don't think we need to grab all of this. Let's grab all the magazines though. Oh, we got a drum magazine. That's awesome. Oh, look at all that ammo. I got no space for it. Yep. Overshot that a little bit. Fill the area. Oh man, that thing's 100. So can I actually wear this thing? Bombs. You have to start using this stuff. Just go completely insane when we get down into the labs again. Just start throwing bombs and stuff everywhere. Probably probably not waste our time grabbing ammo that we don't even use. Grab the 50 cal. Not sure what all these are. Yeah, we'll skip all that. Alright, so I think that means we can go this way. What is that? Another compact advanced Stirling radioisotope generator. All right, where do we have space? I still got that purse, I forget about that. Got 600 rounds of ammo in my purse. Well. Yeah, let's throw some of this ammo into my bed. Take 100 back. All right. Got a bunch more ammo that we really don't need. Let's take a quick peek down here, because this dead end here, and we got a railroad station here. It makes me think we might have a lab tucked over here. Oh, we never grabbed that armor, that exoskeleton suit. Wonder if I can install. Can I? though. So I just need my welder. Let's heavy duty stove board there. Gives me 47.5 liters. And let's remove that. And install. Some more storage space now. Let's just gonna try and throw as much over there as possible. That's pretty close. Let's come down here. Oops, I was clearing the wrong spot. Just barely enough. Let's let's See if we can throw something in here. There. I want to use this thing, I just don't know. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to, but I want to use it. Taking up a lot of room in the back. Alright, let's go run over here. It says I'm famished, I should probably eat something soon. It's just an evac shelter. Alright, let's hit the road over here. Maybe take a quick peek to see what that is up at that junction. And I don't know. Try finding something. Oh, it's an ant nest over here. Here. This thing has a lot of charging stations. Get some ammo in that gun. Grab those earplugs. Probably helps if I actually grab them. Alright, trying to find a place to adequate place to put a brake in. Oh gee, there's another. A lot of military vehicles nearby. Let's grab the military ID card. Oh, it was a lab over there. It's gonna be an anthill. It's gonna be an anthill lab. I'd rather not deal with that. A lot of crazy zombies over there at that railroad station. guess we'll come down this way, maybe see if we can hop across one of these bridges. We could have grabbed some parts from those military vehicles back there. Alright, try and keep that in mind for the next time we see some military vehicles. Is this an RV? See what's at the end of this road here. Still just out of range. Okay, let's come over here to this silo, get some vision, and that's probably where we'll put a break in. Stop driving. Oops. Oh, look at that. We got a refugee center. Nice fungal bloom over there. Well, not sure, but figure out next time. But for now, I'm gonna put a break in here. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time.